Hi there. I'm John Berman. It's about 2 a.m. in the morning, and I'm awake right now because I'm practicing for next week when I begin anchoring early start with Zoraida Samblin. I am so excited I could scream. I mean, I can't scream right now because I have to whisper since the kids are asleep.
It's not just the hours that have me excited, you know. It's the opportunity to try really new things in journalism. I've been at this for 17 years. There's me in Iraq. There's me with President Obama. There I am with John McCain, Mitt Romney, and there I am sitting with a giant lizard who has his own couch. Another thing about CNN that's really terrific is the very inclusive policy when it comes to facial hair. I've experimented with different types of beards over the years. Here's me in 2000 right there. You can see I grew a full beard during the recount there. Some old colleagues thought I looked like Tom Hanks in Castaway. Here's me this past year during the New Hampshire primaries with a goatee interviewing John Huntsman. You can see my goatee right there. I think it really enhanced the interview and helped turn this into really a turning point in the campaign for John Huntsman. It was a very memorable moment.
My dad has no memory of meeting John Berman ever.
So, the beard didn't really go over too well for most of my career, which is a shame because I really do like it. Look, you can see it's got a little gray going on, a little salt and pepper action.
I think it needs work. You see my beard?
Yeah.
You know how many years it's taken me to cultivate this like this?
How long?
25 years. Maybe longer. Maybe 30 years. I haven't completely shaved it, although I trim it. I'm looking over here. There's a little dry patch, it looks like you got a potential, but there's a little weakness here and there, soft portions. If there's some fluidity, some arid areas, the mustache looks okay, but it'll probably need work.
So watch early start. We'll put in the work. Promise.